Hey, Ron from Out and About Outdoors. You're always on to me about not fishing, so I'm fishing out here today. Here I am. Got the rods in the water. I've already been checked by Florida Fish and Game. I'm gonna tell you what, now you fish in Florida, you're gonna get checked. I have been checked more in Florida. It is unbelievable. They must have a million fish and game officers down here, because it seems like every time I come down here, I get checked. I fished in Georgia my whole life. I don't think I have ever been checked by a fish and game person in Georgia. I've been checked in Alabama twice, and I fish in Alabama a lot. So Florida's got it going on. You better make sure you are in regulations down here in Florida. But anyway, I got a couple of good fish here. I'll show you a picture of those in there. And hopefully I'll catch a couple more. I'm about ready to go in. I've been out here a while, but I've lost the two good ones and then caught two. All right, there you go. First big red. Nice one. Bait. Snapper. Going back.